My name is Justin Blanton, and I'm the Manager of Engineering and Design here at ICDD, the International Center for Diffraction Data. In this video, I'm going to show you how to register your ICDD database. Now, before you begin, make sure that your user account has administrator privileges. Otherwise, you will be prompted to provide credentials for administrator account. Now, to begin, we want to open up the database that we want to register. In this video, we're going to register the PDF4 Plus 2018 database. So we're going to double click on the icon on the desktop. Now this is opening the database, and it's showing us the license screen that's telling us we're currently in a 10-day trial period. Now to register the database, click on the Help menu and select Registration. Now the next step is to apply for a license key. You can see on the registration form that the status of the license is currently unlicensed. So click on the Apply for License Key button. In this form, you will enter the product serial number and also your customer information. The product serial number can be found on three different areas of the product. It can be found on the product envelope, it can be found on front of the media case, and it can also be found on a label on the media itself, so on the DVD label or on the label on the USB stick. First, enter the product serial number. Next, enter your user information such as your first name, last name, your company, and address. There are various ways you can submit your registration information to ICDD. The first and recommended way is the first option, register using ICDD website. This will provide you with an instant license key. Alternatively, you can use the second option and register by email. This will also provide you with an instant license key. Now, if your computer does not have an internet connection, you can select the third option, print registration, and fax that to ICDD, or you can select the fourth option and save the registration to a text file. You can transfer that text file to a different computer that has an internet connection and email that to ICDD at registration@icdd.com. In this video, we're going to show you how to register using the ICDD website. Make sure the first option, register using ICDD website, is selected, and click Submit. This will automatically open the default web browser. If your registration information is not displayed in the form, right-click the form and select Paste. Then click the Submit button. This will submit your registration information to ICDD, and we will generate a license key on the web page. Select the license key with the mouse, right-click and select Copy. This will copy the license key to the clipboard. Go back to the registration program and select Enter License Key. Right-click the license key text box and select Paste. Now before you click OK, make sure that the name and company matches exactly to the name and company that you used to submit your registration information. This information is case sensitive. Also, because the registration key is tied to the computer hardware, make sure that you're registering using the same exact computer that you used to submit your registration information. Click the OK button. The program now says the PDF4 Plus has been successfully licensed. After ICDD processes your registration information, we will send you an email that contains the product serial number used to register, your customer name, your company name, as well as the license key. Please store this email in a safe place. Lastly, because the license key is tied to the computer hardware, if you need to transfer your license key to a new computer, install the database on your new computer. On your computer, run the registration program and click Apply for License Key. Enter your registration information, but make sure you select the fourth option, Save Registration to Text File. Email this text file to ICDD at registration@icdd.com, and we will contact you regarding your license transfer. Thank you.